Green flag at the ready here. We get set to get into some heat racing here at Avalon Raceway. For the biggest cup for 2023, about to send them loose. Raceway. Hope you're enjoying it, Bill. Good to have Shazzy Bowles here at Avalon. We're set for a start. Heat race number two for the speed car. Settle yards, go round out next time. Smith, Dora. Green flag, he's at the ready. 10 laps on the board here. We get set to send them loose. Thanks to love to Bill. Let's go. He'll start on the pole, he's parking to his outside. Curry's also on that second row. We get sent for a shakedown. Hey, lads, we put on the board. Because he makes number done and dusted for speed cars. Very shortly we'll welcome out onto the circuit heat race number four, the final heat race for tonight for the speed cars. And it's been some mean racing so far from the speed cars. Hope everybody's enjoyed the action here tonight at Avalon Raceway, as well as our servant. Thanks to Peter Swandale, did a wonderful job in taking us back in time and respecting our diggers. Hope everybody attends the door service in the local community on Tuesday morning. No doubt the lights will go out. Pace vehicle will make its way to the infield. This is how legends are made. We're about to find out if it's the final chance to put some points on the board here for the speed cars, heat race number four, brought to you by Salt Electrical. Green flag at the ready, we put eight laps on the board. Battle going on, right behind him, Jay. Up there, trying to get the ground down, heat range number 4, landing steering for us. A little bit of Akadaka. Hell bell. Time to let it loose. 20 laps we put on the board. Speed car. How good is it to have 16 speed cars locked and loaded for tonight's feature? It's good. We're up behind the A-plus powder coating. Pace vehicle is some fireworks. Get let off. We've enjoyed your company throughout the whole season here at Avalon Raceway. We thank everybody that's supported us. We thank everybody that's joined us. As we go 4 wide out of turn 4, make a little bit of noise. As we say thank you to everybody that's been here tonight, for everybody that's joined us in the whole season, whether it's your first time, whether you're a regular here at Avalon Raceway, you are set for a show. 2 events to go for the whole season. It comes down to this. A main for the speed cars. A main for the pro sprint. Don't leave your seat. The action will be right in front of you. What has Ware got for Parker? What has Parker got for Ware? The S71 will go to head with the V39. 20 laps on the board. It's time to get it on.
Thank you.
we lost him to T8. Mitch Freeman in the T12 in T9 and Jack Day in the B75 round out your top 10 finishers. Come on everybody, big round of applause for the S71 of Troy Ware. Boy, did he look good, Gav. He got it to the start, got it in turn 1 and 2, even after the red light caution brought on from Zoe Pease, who was out to get out to a commanding